Lives are full of targets, full of dreams. Sometimes we are too busy with achieving them. And Toastmaster Sadhari, you made an effort to tell us that sometimes it is okay to be a little bit relaxed, calm and quiet, because at the end of the day you can make someone deaf and dumb by being successful. For that you use the behavior of your little daughter. There you build the argument, you brought some humor, and you use your logic, and at the end of the speech you give that wonderful message. That is in the content part. In delivery, Toastmaster Sadhari, I really like the way you started the speech. Because normally we ask other speakers to start with the question, start with the quotation, but you started by singing a few lines of Heartland song. I have you, I tell you, I love you first, I loved her first, I held her first. So that shows how courageous you were on stage. Please keep it up. The second thing is the way you created humor, especially how your daughter did not talk and the way after she saw the chocolate, and also how she replied to the principal. Now those things shows us the positive things are in the speech, and also the dialogues. Dialogues you used between two sisters, your two daughters, and also the dialogue happened between your daughter and the principal. Now those things tell us you did a really good job today. And when I'm thinking about the evaluation points of Sadhari, one point was giving a message. And congratulations, you incorporated it. At the end you gave away the message, be relaxed, be calm, good things will happen. Then talking about how to take this to the next level, how to improve this speech, I felt that still we can use the stage a little bit purposefully. I'm not asking you to just divide this into two or three stages, but if you're in this part, you can be a little bit closer to this part of the audience. And if you're going here and talking to these people, you can be closer. So that's what I see, I mean by purposeful usage. The second thing is pauses. Yes, you have pauses between words, but then again we can work on using effective pauses, especially when transition happens. From one point, main point to another main point, it is better to keep a little bit longer pause than what you use between words. And also you ask two questions, and I'm not sure whether you gave enough time for the audience to think about the question. So pauses are powerful. Yes, Adri, the beginning was creative and courageous. Dialogues were effective and humor was effective as well. Please keep them up. It is time for us to fine-tune pauses, and also let's use the stage a little bit more. And all the best for your next project. Okay.